Salamanders live and breed in different bodies of water. Usually it begins with the male leaving a sperm packet in the water. Salamanders undergo a larva stage. This lasts for a few days, to several years actually, leaving this period of time they have external gills and teeth, but they don't have eyelids. As they grow and mature from the hatching, from the egg to full development, they grow their legs and achieve a tail. They also get eyelids by the time they are fully grown. By the time they are a fully grown salamander, and that's when they are used to swimming and stuff. Thank you for listening to my presentation.